We're back. It's part three, and everybody welcome Bitter Sensei Sice. He's bitter, and he's not even playing. What's going on, Maddie?
How's it going, guys?
It's going great.
It's not going great.
It's yeah. It looks like you've got this. And by you, I mean one of you has it.
No, we're having fun, man. I know it's taking us a little bit. Apologize, guys, for the little slowness. This is for our first one-on-one game, but yeah, it's going along pretty well, Matt. I think we're doing you a little proud. We've got help from you guys. Thank you so much to Diamortis, JP, ETG, MyJ. All you guys are being awesome. JP, and what's up to everyone over there at playing board games? You guys are great. I met some of these guys over there. I've been hanging out over in their stream. We're gonna try to get them on and play against them. But the winner of this is gonna be taking on Sensei Sice. So Lyle, you better step your game up if you think you can handle Sensei Sice.
Dude, I'm trying, man.
I just went aggro. Dude, I just used the same strategy we used on Matt.
Dude, that was my strategy. You're welcome.
You should have known how to defend about it.
You didn't break any strat when we played together.
I did, too. Oh, let's get it.
It's hard to listen to.
Don't be salty. Don't get that off, Matt. Yeah. You don't need that. You're better than that. Rise above.
Do I want to? I kind of like how this feels.
That's good, doesn't it? Come over to the dark side, man.
All right, Lyle, you got some coin coming at you.
Yeah, give me some coin.
So, Matt, what's been going on?
Dude, what has been going on? That's it's a good question. You know, I've been playing a lot of games, going to work.
Yeah, awesome.
Cool interaction last night with some new YouTube people. I wanna
talk cool.
about at some point.
Ooh. So,
I'll interject. I don't want to slow down the game at all, so I can talk as decisions are being made.
Yeah, you can talk as I'm like having to move his minions about.
Yeah.
Okay, Lyle, you got your coin. Now what?
Did you give me my coin?
I did. I gave you your coin.
Okay.
I did. Right.
Now, I don't think you did.
Oh, I gave it to all the wrong people.
Where's the coin sound? Any coin, dude.
Okay, so I messed up and made... So who did you kill last round? I should have... Little Tom's back. Spectre is a big D, right? Because didn't you just kill him off?
Yeah.
Which of my guys are in reserve?
No, why are you playing with your guys? Your guys are fine.
No, I messed up my guys. I gave my guys coin on accident.
So do -1 on all your reserve guys.
I think Albrecht is 0, and he's a big D.
All right.
And then Ghost Eye goes to 4. And then, okay, I think that's it. And I think Spectre's a big D, right? No.
Yeah.
No, because I have 2 guys deployed. Okay.
All right. Okay. But I'm pretty sure that I killed...
Yeah, because I have 2 guys out last turn, so that means I had Albrecht.
All right.
Yeah, so okay. I need to give coin to you. Okay. Yeah.
So Blackout...
doesn't get any. Blackout goes to Big D.
Yeah, he goes to Big D. So Captain Daniel and Stumper Pete get a coin each. So it's 4 and 2, respectively.
Oh, Matt Ivan has to redeploy.
Right.
Yeah.
Okay.
So you can come back up wherever you want.
Okay. That's right. You do fluster me, Matt. All right. Where are you redeploying, Matt Ivan?
I don't deploy a hero yet. You gave me coin, and now I'm going to fire my deck gun.
Oh, I guess. I guess that's... Is that how that works there, Maddie? I guess so.
I'm sorry. What was the question?
Your overboard heroes, at this point, do they come back?
Yeah, they come on at the normal spawn time, and they actually have to come on, and they go on a point, and they lose all their gold.
Yeah.
But they keep all their damage, pop yep. right back in.
Okay. So it's when they spawn. Okay.
All right. So I'm going to fire my deck gun, and I'm going to fire my deck gun at that patchwork.
Fire mid patchwork. 2. Oh. 2 hits on patchwork, right?
Okay.
2 hits patchy. Okay.
Wax Apache right here.
Goes to 4. Okay. Damn. That's not good for him. Very bad for him. Okay.
Okay.
Now your dudes?
Yep. Give me my deckhands and my bosuns, please.
So yeah, well, he's moving all that. I'm playing some more of that Warhammer Vermintide game. For those of you who've played Left 4 Dead, it's Left 4 Dead, but it's in the Warhammer universe, and you kill off a bunch of Skaven.
Wait, or what? Bosuns. I want to put them, well, one to the right and one to the center, I guess.
Left 4 Dead board game. That sounds pretty
cool. No, actually, put them both to the right. Sorry.
It's not a board game. It's a Left 4 Dead like video tabletop. Game set in the Warhammer universe. No. It's a video game still. It's called Vermintide.
What?
Okay, yeah, so be a fun one. My one dude over there is going to hit Patchwork.
Okay. Oh, it's right. You can aim them. Okay, one dude. Dude's dude to the right. Attacks Patchwork.
Aww.
Aww. All right.
Miss balls. Now
move him up.
This sea dragon could get killed pretty quickly.
All right.
All right. Deploy Ivan right next to Miss Mags.
Deployed.
All right. Now, who do I want to go first here?
You can deploy one more dude, right? Do you have someone on a D? Do you have someone D'd?
Yeah, everyone.
Oh, Blackout's D'd, right.
Blackout's D'd. Blackout's got the big D. Miss Mags. What do I want you to do here?
I need another celebration beer. I'm like thirsty right now.
Okay, so I'm gonna start with Miss Mags. I'm gonna hit Patchwork with the payday, and I'm gonna give myself the gold. I'm gonna give Miss Mags the gold.
Well, I'm gonna do something. This is the beginning of her activation, right? So I'm gonna play a card.
All right.
I'm gonna cause Death's Embrace. Death's Embrace at start of an enemy hero's activation. That enemy hero suffers blind, silence, and slow.
Oh, dear.
Blind, silence, and slow?
Yeah, that means... So blind is -1 to your hits. Silence is... You cannot use any abilities that cost money. And slow, you may only perform one move action. And that's 2 Kraken.
I am going to play my middle card.
Oh. Okay. Med crate. Friendly turn. Remove up to 3 damage and all condition tokens from one friendly hero?
Yeah.
Okay, so you removed... Is she even injured? I don't think
so. No, she's not injured, but I took off all the conditions.
Okay. True. No conditions.
I'll do counterpoint. Whoa.
A little counterpoint action. No Kraken on that. Okay, good call. Good call. Good try. Right. Good try, Chris.
Okay. Yeah, nice try, man.
All right.
Denied. Okay. Okay, I'm going to hit Patchwork with the payday, dude, and I'm going to give Miss Mags the coin.
Okay, hit Patchwork, so 4 at 4 plus.
Yep.
4 at 4 plus, 1, 2, 3, 4. Ooh, that's 1.
Damn. Okay.
So wait. Let me get this down. So Miss Mags gets a point or a coin.
Yep.
And Patchwork takes 1 damage.
Yep.
Okay. Okay.
Do it again. We hit the payday and also give Miss Mags the coin again.
3, 4. That's 2 hits. This guy won't die.
Why won't this guy die? Don't you hate it when you roll and you can't kill him?
Okay, and then Miss Mags gets another coin?
Yep.
Okay.
Now let me look at Miss Mags' her card for a second here.
So she's got 3 coins. Matt's doing his typing over there. just talking with the chat.
I don't want to talk over you guys.
Matt's in there talking with the chat, guys. If you come join us live.
I'm going to type to people live.
You get typed tonight. To by Matt.
One night only, dude.
All right. I'm going to... What are you doing?
Making sure you can't reach
your you're throwing shade. You're throwing shade on my tie cards. Get out of here. I'm gonna use my 3 coins on Miss Mags, and I'm going to use Second Wind, and I'm gonna remove 3 damage on my dude.
On your dude. On
on my Mad Ivan.
Okay. Remove up to 3 damage from any condition tokens. Okay. Mad Ivan goes back to 7. Okay. Because Mad Ivan usually has 10. Okay. And so she's done.
Yep, she's done. Okay. I'm going to use my left tide card here. I'm going to activate the deckhands and the bosuns on the zone right next to Patchwork.
Okay, hold on. So he's playing Pick Up the Slack, which on a friendly turn means he can select one zone. Immediately activate all friendly deckhands and bosuns in that zone. Pick Up the Slack. So he's activating them. No Krakens.
Okay.
So which ones?
Yeah, I want them to attack Patchwork. But I have a question, though. Do I need to say that all 5 are attacking Patchwork, or can I do them one at a time until... they kill him and then attack another zone.
You declare a zone, so you can only attack a single zone.
Right. So it has to go in priority.
Okay. So just.
But before you do that, when an enemy actor activates, because you're activating, that huff, you're going to suffer bleed. So every action you do causes a damage to you. That's one Kraken. That's called Call to the Grave.
Wait, hold on. Whenever what? An enemy hero activates?
When an enemy hero activates, you just activated.
I didn't activate my hero. I activated my deckhands and bosuns, but...
Well, this is your activation. That's you're using a card, right? Well, you're activating Mad Ivan, right?
No.
No, I use my tide card to activate my deckhands and my bosuns. But... Okay.
Well, I'm going to do this.
I'll keep that in mind when you're when I'm playing Ivan.
When it's Mad Ivan's turn.
Yeah.
Okay, so you're just activating them. Okay. That was worth... Oh, that's not even worth anything? Oh, okay. Yep. Okay, so let's roll for him.
Yeah.
Damn, dude. Okay. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 at 3+. 3, 4, 5 at 3+ is 3 hits.
Wait, what? I'm attacking Patchwork, dude. I'm killing him.
Oh, Patchwork, sorry. That's 3 hits.
Yep.
Damn it! I totally thought you were attacking different zone. I'm super dead. Super dead, and you get no coins.
Oh, that's right. I get no coins that way. I didn't think about that. I thought I got the coins.
Nope. No coins for you.
That's tough.
That's tough. All 8 coins. All the money down the drain.
Dude. Oh. This way.
Looks like things are working out for old Chris.
Oh, dude, everything's coming up, Chris.
Coming up, Chris.
Dude.
Turn 1, the Kraken's attacking Lyle now.
Overkill and all those coin gone, MyJ says. That's right.
All right. Move up 1. I'm going to start slicing and dicing that group.
So you lose 1 XP because I played Call to the Grave. Like I said, I was going to when you activated. Call of the Grave. I gotta up my Kraken count. Did I already up my Kraken count? Yeah, because I'm higher than you now.
Yeah, you're higher.
Oh, Kraken's against you now. Okay, you're in trouble. Because you have a hero right there to be snapped.
Yes, I do. Yes, I do, Matt. Thanks a lot.
Oh, boy. This could get funny.
So, Matt Ivan takes a hit. So, Matt Ivan goes to 6. Okay. And now you're going to
3 play dice. Plus.
3 dice, 3 plus. Okay. 3. Miss.
Oh my god, Chris.
You take a hit.
This is like all game, dude.
You take a hit there. That's 5. Okay. You want to nick another activation? You want to
Hey, why are you just hit?
Do you want
my? Is it every action I take I get?
Yeah, you're suffering bleed this turn.
It's after you take your action, you take a bleed point. So yeah. You could do something even if it kills you, if you really needed to.
Right.
Yeah, or you could just not. You could just not take your third action.
Yeah, you could full on toddler hour right there. Just take a nap, fall asleep on the boards.
Dude, just freaking slice and dice.
Oh dear, I see a one.
Oh my god, Chris.
Oh boy. Oh
so wait,
boy.
On the other one, did you kill anything?
No.
You got
dude, I think it was 1-2-2.
Yeah.
Now it's 1-2-6.
Okay, so you get a coin and you take a damage. So you go to 4, but you get a coin, dude.
Fuck you.
There you go. Hey, silver lining.
It's all good. Yeah, silver lining. Yeah, all right,
give me
dude.
That coin, dude. Give me
that coin. Now we're going to roll for this Kraken?
Yeah, I guess so.
All right, here comes the Kraken, and Kraken we trust, says JP. Here we go. In whoa, Kraken. Spinning. It's spinning.
It's super spinning.
5.
All right.
So it's the common.
See, all I'm saying here with this is you should roll a die. You should roll the dice against and have, if there's no hero, just have it do like the default attack. So roll them like once per side. Hit every zone without a hero. And then for a zone with the hero, do a special roll because that's exciting. See what I'm saying?
Yeah. No, that we explained that at the beginning of the show, what you were talking about.
Okay.
But now that we've kept it going this way, we'll just blow through it. So we'll start with my dudes. 1, 2, 3 for my bosun on the top left. He's dead. That's 2+ now. Yep. My hero zone at 2+. The dude in the middle, north in the middle.
Yep.
Oh, shoot, that's 2+.
My J says that you should be at 6 Kraken.
Oh, did I? Oh, okay. No, so I didn't give me the point.
Get him, my J.
Get him, my J, exactly.
Come on.
Whoa, ignore that. Yeah, where's my crack?
Raj is always getting, yeah. Always getting us.
He's always on it.
He is, man.
Okay, 6. Okay, those dudes are good. Okay, now my hero spot, which is 1, 2, 3. 2+, so I kill my 2 dudes. I'm good, though. And now your dudes.
Yeah, my two zones. So the south guys.
South guys are dead.
Yeah, they're dead. And then the guys up there by the... by the sea guy.
Yeah.
One.
All right, now you got to roll against the sea dragon, homie.
That's right. 2.
There it is. Pop him in his stupid little face.
Nice.
Okay. All right. And then now we do the sea dragon, right? Does Kraken go before sea dragon?
Kraken. The sea dragon.
Yeah,
I think Sea Dragon goes during the tide phase. When does it?
It's at the end of the turn. Sea Dragon happens at the end of the turn.
Yeah.
Okay, so then that would be after the Kraken phase. The Kraken phase is the final phase of the turn.
Yeah, at the end of the turn, the Sea Dragon. All right.
Okay, so give me my tide cards. 2 of them.
Oh, that's right.
And then now it's Sea Dragon time.
Okay,
Sea Dragon. Can you refocus this camera? It got a little funky. Sorry, guys. He's refocusing the camera that shows me my tide cards.
Okay, so 4, poison breath, again. So he's going to attack your dudes. 1, whatever. 2 kills 1. Whoa, spinny, spinny, spin, spin. 2.
Okay.
And then the Kraken. Dude, he cannot hit the Kraken. Sea Dragon cannot take on the Kraken. Okay, Kraken's still full health. And it's my turn.
All right.
Oh boy.
The real question is, do you guys count the Kraken as a hero?
Of course, man. He's the best.
And that means he can be blinded and poisoned.
No, he's not.
No, I know. He should be able to, though.
Look what you did, Matt. Now we lost all the fun. Broke the thing.
I miss fun, guys.
I do. I miss fun, too.
Lyle, you remember fun?
Yeah, fun is going first.
I
miss it.
Oh, boy. That's good.
Salt. This is all full of salt.
Tastes good, though.
Oh yeah, dude. So flavorful.
All right, let's do my little setup my stuffs. All right, so the Bone Devils. I'm now available.
Yeah. So Albrecht is available. Patchwork gets the Big D. Albrecht, Ghost Eye, and Spectre get a coin each. Oh, wait, does Albrecht get one? Or he just comes into reserve?
No, he just comes into reserve.
Okay.
Ghost Eye, Patchwork, okay, I'm good. Yep. Little Tom's out. Okay.
Fire Patchwork should...
we didn't do the shield. What?
Is Patchwork Big D right now or Little D?
Patchwork is Big D. He was Little D. Okay. He was Little D. Now he's Big D. Got some shillings. All right, let's go to the cannon. Where's Matt Ivan? How's Matt Ivan's health treating you? What's up with him? Oh, he's at 4? I'm going to shoot him with a cannon.
Oh, man, don't worry. Don't worry about Matt Ivan.
Dude, right? I'm going to shoot him with a cannon. Is that okay?
Whoa.
Whoa. 2 hits.
That was really cool.
Okay, that's 2 there. Now I'm going to deploy some homeboys.
Oh. Where'd you put your bosons?
Okay, so that's all I get to do, right? So now I get to deploy some homeboys. Homeboy heroes?
Homeboy heroes, yeah.
Yeah.
What turn number is this, you think? 4 or 5?
4 or 5?
Yeah, 4 or 5.
Yeah.
These turns are kind of long, yeah.
You boys are defensive.
I haven't been.
Dude, it was yeah.
You know,
I've been defensive all game. And then this stupid Kraken and Sea Dragon. BS.
Yeah, once the Kraken comes out, the game slows down quite a bit. I think that's my biggest difficulty with him, is that he takes you from a roaring 60 miles an hour to a kind of a short bus slow down pickup.
All right, here comes Ghost Eye Gunther. Or no, I don't want Ghost Eye Gunther. 4. No, here comes the Spectre.
Oh, he's back.
Yeah, here comes the Spectre. Not the Spectre. Yeah, I'm bringing the Spectre out. Pretty sure that's what I want. Okay, Spectre's coming back.
All right.
This call to the bullpen is brought to you by Wax. Wax on, wax off. Spectre's in the house. What do the kids say? Okay, let's activate these heroes. Little Tom, what are you going to do? I don't have any damage on me, so that kind of sucks. Do I have any money? No, like 1. What do I want to do?
Yeah, what are you gonna do with that guy, man?
Okay, I'm just gonna go hard at you.
So I'm just gonna go 1-2.
1-2. And then I'm gonna beat up on you with my Abyssal Saber.
Yeah.
So that's 3 at 3+. Doesn't really do that much.
3 at 3+.
3 at 3+. 1, 2, 3.
Ow. Ooh, more like an Abysmal Saber.
Oh,
get out of here.
Oh,
get out of here.
Wow. Boom.
Trash Can Spectre.
Boom. 2. Okay.
Yeah, sweep the leg.
Okay. And now I'm going to go with my big dude. Here comes little Tommy. Little Tommy's just going to beat up on you, too.
All right.
I'd like to see a vote in chat. What's stronger, Chris's Heroes and Rum and Bones, or Chris and Matt's joint collaboration of Cho'Gall?
What's stronger?
Yeah, what's stronger combatant?
It's fierce. It's 3 damage. 1, 2. Matt Ivan takes 1.
All right.
And then what's my ability? Rolls plus 1 die for every 3 damage on time. Okay, now.
Wait, hold on. I got a thing, dude. You hear me? When a hero damages but does not KO Ivan, roll 1 die for each miss, each 2 plus that hero suffers a damage.
Okay, so you take 1 damage. And then what?
You missed 1. So because you missed 1, roll 1 die.
Yeah.
If it's a 2 plus, you take a damage.
If it's 2 plus?
Yep.
Oh, that's B. All right. So little Tom takes 1 damage. Okay, I'm okay with that.
No, you roll a dice, and if it's 2 plus.
Yeah, I did.
Okay.
It's 3.
I didn't see you roll. Sorry.
So that's 13. Okay. I'm going to beat up on you some more. I'm doing it again. Same. Cleaver Frenzy. Or what's the other thing? Select one hero within 2 zones. Place a hero. No. Okay. Cleaver Frenzy. 4, 4, 4. 2, 3, 4. 1 again?
Alright. So roll 3 dice for the 3 misses.
Well, I only hit you. Oh, I only had 1 miss last time, right?
Yep.
So 3 dice?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
So you take 3 damage.
You take 1 damage?
I take 1 damage. You take 3 damage.
Okay, so that puts me at 10. It puts you at... Oh, dude, Matt Ivan, you're going down, dude. You're at 2. Now you're done. Now you're in trouble.
Is this riposte going to finish you off, man?
Yeah. Here goes little Tom.
It's scary.
So little Tom, I get to roll plus 1 die for every 3 damage on me. So, because little Tom's at 10, I get to roll 5 dice at 4 plus to try to get how many hits? 2. Okay, come on, little Tom, you can do this. 2, 3, 4, 5. Yes! Those were a lot of.
Great.
Whoa!
Wow, that's loud.
That's Thank loud, you. Guys, I'm sorry. But you're dead.
Oh, dear.
Okay, Ivan's dead. Give me all your coin. Literally your coin. Give me your 1 coin. 4. So you're dead. You don't get to roll again.
Off the board.
Get out of here. Get out of here. And that's it, right?
Yeah, that's your guys.
Okay. That's my dudes. Let's roll for the... And then I'm actually going to play a card. It's a friendly turn still. I'm going to play... I'm going to play this. Yeah, I'm going to play remove up to half the damage on a character rounded up.
All right.
That's pretty good.
Oh, you killed the Spectre, right?
No, but you brought him back, dude. He's still got the 10 health.
Oh, it's 10 health. Okay. Sorry, I just saw 0 health there, and I didn't give him... Oh, I must maybe I missed the 1.
No.
Okay. So that's... I'm down to 4 health. That means I go to 12. Sure, he's not dying. I'm going to keep little Tom alive. Okay, little Tom's at 12. Now we roll for the Kraken. Roll for the Kraken. 6. Okay. So that means we get to do our Kraken rolls.
Mm-hmm.
Fury Locker.
Here we go. You're going to be taking some damage, son, on those
worried.
Heroes.
Okay. So I'm the Kraken Hides 2 plus. I'm going to start with my dudes in the left corner over there. There we go. 1, 2, 3. At 2 plus, right?
Yep.
The north middle guys. Oh, man. Oh. And then the corner guys down here.
Good.
They're dead.
They're dead. All right, your heroes, dude.
All right, my heroes. Let's be good. Let's be good. Oh, so it's two hits plus a hit. So it's four hits?
Yep, four hits.
I get to distribute them how I want, though, right?
Yeah, I guess so.
Yeah.
Dude, I got my girlfriend to come in and watch the stream for 5 minutes. And
yes!
This is a really big moment.
You're awesome. I know who you are.
I know of you.
We know who you are. Matt gives awesome back rubs, right? You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
All right, I put it all on Little Tom for you, Matt. I mean, Lyle.
All right.
It's all on Little Tom.
It's all on Tom, dude. All right.
Yeah.
It's all on Tom. Did I want to do that? Yeah. Okay. Kraken, and then the Kraken attacks the dude, right?
Oh yeah, the Sea Dragon.
Sea Dragon gets one hit.
One hit.
Okay.
All right. How many hits on that Sea Dragon?
Five. Okay, so now it's the Sea Dragon turn. Or no, I get to draw.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, and then Sea Dragon attacks. Let's see what he does. Oh, it's a five. Okay. So Sea Dragon on five, just as a normal thingy. He attacks my dudes. One, two. He kills one. And he attacks the Kraken. And he gets one.
Nice.
Okay. It's your turn, Lyle.
All right.
Whoops.
What do we got here?
It's all wonked out. I'm sorry. I'm going to do this real fast. Whoop.
What do I want to do here?
What are you doing, Lyle? What are you doing here?
So give me coin.
Walk. Okay, give him the coin.
Yeah, so Daniel and Pete get a coin. Blackout is on reserve.
Blackout goes reserve, okay.
Okay, now fire the duck gun at your dudes.
Oh, Matt Ivan's dead, right?
Yeah.
So he was little D, so he goes big D. I killed Matt Ivan, right?
Yep, you killed him.
I took away his stuff. Okay. Okay, so he's big D. Okay, what are you doing?
Fire the duck gun at your homeboys. Lemon and Lime over there.
I'm offended by that. Uncool, dude. Three hits.
Nice.
Where would you like to place these?
Here is something interesting. Let me look.
Oh, wait. What are we doing? Oh, you're firing the deck gun. Damn it.
Yeah, firing the deck gun, dude.
Damn it.
What? What? What's going on here?
Carry on.
You got something to do?
Nope.
Rolls plus one die for every three damage he takes.
Time to last hit. Who's going for last hit? JP really wants that last hit.
I get three. All right, put it on Tom.
All three on Tommy, or okay, three to Tommy.
Actually,
did you?
Okay, put it on the Spectre.
Spectre to seven. Okay. All right, let's do some deploying.
Where do you want your bosons, Lyle?
On the right.
Stacking that lane, Matt. Is that a good MOBA technique?
Dude, I don't know. I mean, the middle objective's gone, but you're there, so that means you're either going to have to ignore them or chew through them. I mean, with the state of the board right now, one of you boys could make a play. You and the captain, you know, make it happen.
You and the captain, make it happen. Oh, okay, so they got to attack. They don't attack. They move. Excuse you, man.
By the way, thanks, guys. Now that you said it out loud, I have to give her a massage. So that's what's happening now.
Thank you. You reminded me.
That's right. And don't be lame about it. Don't be lazy.
Yeah.
No little girly hands, Matt.
Okay.
No city boy hands.
My big Cho'Gall fingers.
Cho'Gall hands. Right, Lyle, what's it gonna be? What's it gonna be? You're deep in the think tank. He's hitting the think tank, guys.
He's
deep in the think tank. He's trying to pull a Matt. He's trying to pull a Matt comeback.
I'm trying to think if I
Matt would do something crazy here. What would Matt do? WWPD.
Yeah.
What? I deploy first. Which one do I want here?
You can, No, can you deploy? Oh, I don't have... Who do you have deployed? Oh, you only have one deployed.
Yeah, I'm only one deployed.
Yeah, you can deploy one.
So I can actually deploy one guy. And,
Who would you like to deploy? He's looking over his cards, guys. He's looking over his cards.
I'm looking over my cards. You know what? I actually
nice JP.
Actually don't like the captain on the Wells.
I'm ready.
Dude, really? Yeah. He's got all them dollars, though.
I know. That's why I'm like, should I just deploy him? Because he's got the dollars.
Hey, Matt, while giving that massage, are you the Cho or the Gaul?
Dude, Cho... I guess Cho's the one... I'm not shooting shadow bolts at her back. So I guess
Maybe she wants the shadow bolts, dude.
All right, I'm deploying the captain, and I'm deploying him next to Mags.
Deploying the captain?
Yeah, I'm deploying the captain.
Dude, put that captain on the screen. I want to look at his stats.
Look at these stats, dude.
Let me see.
Mad stats.
Silence, magnificent bastard.
I know, that's the one. I'm going to pull some combos here with Mags.
Yes.
Right. I'm pulling some yeah.
Yes. Yes.
There we go. So we got some talents that are working together.
I'm not liking this.
So I'm going to first I'm gonna move Mags into that zone with the bosuns and the deckhands. It's my first action. Then I'm gonna use my middle tide card.
All right. His middle tide card is charge. After a friendly hero performs a move, that hero may immediately perform a free attack. They must still pay any gold costs. All
right.
Charge.
All right. So I'm going to attack with Payday, which is my zero cost attack, and I'm going to give the coin to the captain.
So this is a free attack.
Yeah.
Do I like this? Do I want to do anything to you? Let me just take a look here. Okay, so you're doing Payday?
Yes.
Okay. Okay. 3-4 at 4 plus, right?
Mm-hmm. God damn it, Chris.
Oh, boy.
Nice free attack, dude. Try again, bro. All
right. Do Payday again and give Captain the coin again.
Nice try.
You didn't give him the coin, dude.
You didn't get in a hit.
You don't need to get a hit. I don't. It's the way it's.
Yeah,
working.
You don't have to.
All right. Well, you missed again,
Chris.
Holy cow!
Are you serious?
Holy cow!
So who did you give the two coins to? Same guy.
Yeah, the captain.
The captain.
Captain DDoS, man.
Captain DDoS, and you're done with Miss Mags. It is Captain
Dino. No, he's got one
no,
more.
No, dude.
What? He charged. You moved?
He charged, homie.
He moved, got a free attack, attacked again. Oh, you're right. That's
yeah. It's called math, dude.
Dude, math's hard, math. Man. Can't blame me for that.
Dude, attack again, and I'm going to give the coin to the captain.
There it is.
Okay, I'm going to play
there
a card. Whoa. Oh, we got to follow. God, that scares the crap out of me when everyone does that. Damn zombie. Hey, thank you so much, HMA993, for that. Scaring the crap out of me. Well, I'm going to play Deathly Terror.
Oh, gosh.
After an enemy hero makes an attack roll, that hero suffers -1 to hit for that attack. Whoa, God.
Oh,
Jesus,
wow.
Guys. Really? So everyone just... Hey, thank you so much,
serious?
Odin. Appreciate the follow. Yeah, man. So you got one hit.
So out of 12 dice,
who
because of your roll, he hit 1 out of 12? I mean, I know you bumped 2 of them off, but...
Yeah, so you got one hit. Who'd you to put the hit on?
Holy cow.
You also get to put a coin somewhere. You gave it to the captain.
Yep.
And where would you like to put the... We got rockets like crazy. Oh, it's a raid from playing board games. No! What's up, guys? It's a rocket raid in chat.
Oh, my God. Oh, my
Jesus
God.
Jesus Christ. Getting mad follows, but it's scaring the crap out of me. Thank you, guys. Let's see.
Yeah, what's going on playing board games?
Oh, Waffle House, dude. What's up, man? Chawazi, man. All day. Chawazi. You guys hang out at Playing Board Games. Those guys are great. Go check them out. Twitch.tv/Black. God, Jesus. You guys are so... It's like every second. Right. Hey, guys. Thank you. Oh, best Imboseki. Thank you so much. The Sea Otter. Yo, you guys are awesome, dude. Playing Board Games. You guys are rad. Thank you so much for coming over. If you guys are part of the raid, awesome. Raise thy swords. What is it doing? You're just...
It's
oh,
a,
God.
Get,
dude, it is,
get a
it
1
is
in
crazy
12 right on... on your hits, Chris, and all of a sudden everyone wants to watch.
Yeah, I know, dude. Get a 1 in 12. I know, the worst rolling odds ever. Lyle, who did
Thanks,
you do
man.
The damage to?
I did it to the Spectre.
All right, guys. Thank you so much for all the awesome follow, guys. You guys are rad. Scared the crap out of me. 6. Okay. There you go. That's 6. So Miss Max.
And I'm going to play the left tide card.
Really, dude? Are we not done? Is it not your other guy's turn yet?
No, it's not.
All right. Lyle's playing Spit in Your Eye. When a friendly hero attacks, one enemy hero that suffered damage from this attack suffers blind. Dude, really? God.
Dude, he's blind, dude.
That is low, dude. So, who's blind?
The Spectre.
Spectre is now blind, which means...
Yeah, Spectre be blind, dude.
For everyone out there, hero suffers -1 to my hits next turn. So I gotta go... God, you guys are awesome. I'm trying to concentrate here. All right, so Spectre's blind. You guys are rad. So rad. Yo, I ate to the table. That's an awesome name. What's up, man? Oh, Peter Butterbabe. What's up? It's good to see you guys.
I think that's late to the table, dude.
Is it late to the table? Did I read it wrong? Oh, it is late to the table. I ate to the table. Reading's hard. Reading's hard.
Thanks for making her first night in here, really.
Yo, you guys are awesome. The raid is real.
The raid is real, dude.
Having a blast, guys. Thank you so much for joining us. All right, dude. Are you done like playing cards? Are we done playing freaking
Oh, you want to play now? You're not distracted?
No, it's your captain's
you turn,
play? Dude.
You want to play? all right. move him up one.
Okay, we're going with his captain. All right. Captain moved one. What are you going to do now, Lyle? Do you have like a bajillion dollars?
Chris rolls, man, you might want to hoist that Jolly Roger.
Thanks for the host, guys. Thanks for the host. That's awesome.
But I don't know.
He's been looking at his tide cards like he's been like itching to play.
Don't worry about it, dude.
You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Don't worry about it. I haven't had to play my tide cards because you're doing... It's better. It's peanut butter, babe.
Because,
did I say better butter? Oh my god!
For me, dude. It's because you're rolling for me.
It's all this rum and bones.
All right, I'm going to. Oh man, show you voice.
As Lyle's thinking about this, as he's deep in the think tank again on his next hero. Yes, the Church of Smooth Peanut Butter is how you have to be. No,
dude.
No chunky in here.
What?
Nope. Don't join the crunchy army.
Dude, I didn't join it. I was born into it. not low tier.
Your legion. Your legion.
Trash can tier.
All right, man.
Yeah. Okay. I'm gonna. Oh, damn. It's the Jolly Roger. I already used one action to move.
No, yeah. With
fuck it. I'm. Fuck it. I'm doing Magnificent Bastard, dude.
Yeah, yeah.
I'm going to eat. I'm eating four what? Coins, dude. I'm gonna roll six dice.
Six dice at three plus. On who?
On the
square, man.
The zone, dude. To the zone. The
square.
All right. So you're using all. You're using. What is it? Six coins. You said.
Yeah. Oh, Lyle's about to get mad. I can't wait.
Six coins.
No, I'm using four coins because I get two.
Before rolling, Pale may discard up to three for each coin.
Oh, up to three. Oh, so to discard three.
So three. So what? How does that work out? Do that math again on me.
So he has five dice.
So eight minus three equals five.
Yeah, I'm trying to know your ability. Two, so you gain.
Two plus three equals five.
So you only get five dice.
Yeah.
Five dice, three plus. Three, four, five.
Yeah, I'm about to get mad. I know it.
Okay. Yes.
So that's four hits.
Oh, God. He's going to negate all of it, dude. Those eyebrows, dude.
Yeah, dude. I'm so mad right now.
Undead eyebrows.
Dude, I'm so mad.
He's slow playing you.
Dude, if you're going to play, just play.
I'm going to play it. All right. Parlay. Basically, when a friendly hero suffers damage from an enemy hero, prevent all damage done to that hero.
Oh,
right
God.
There. Boom. With a Kraken. So I got to bump the Kraken count up. I'm sorry, my man. I'm not sorry.
Lyle, all you need is that Kraken to roll a one, dude.
I know, dude.
All right, dude. So you failed there. You have two more actions.
You failed there.
Try again.
All right, eat three more coins. We're going. We're going in.
Crunch.
I don't even. I'm just so mad. I'm blinded. I'm blinded by the light. Dude.
Okay, so you're doing three more coins. Where's your coins at? Captain Dan goes down to two coins. Two coins. So he's five dice, three plus. One, two, three, four, five. Oh, for three plus, right?
Yep.
That's three damage there.
Mm-hmm. Are you about to make even more mad?
No, it's not worth it. Not worth it. No, it is worth it. No, it's not worth it. No, it's not worth it. Okay. So three damage?
Yep.
Okay. Three damage. Are you going to do something crazy? Who are you doing the three damage to, I should ask?
The Spectre, dude.
Okay, three damage straight up to the Spectre. Okay. Are you done? Do you have any funky card over there?
I'm done.
I know you've got one card. I don't know what it is.
I'm done.
Okay. We're getting raided by the Canadians. That's what's happening here. Playing board games is hosting us. We're getting a peanut butter takeover over at Playing Board Games, which is pretty awesome. Thank you so much, guys, for the support. It's really awesome. Okay, you're done then.
Smooth is best on toast, and crunchy is better on toast.
Good argument. Matt has no argument why crunchy's good peanut butter.
It is Kraken turn.
Okay, Kraken turn. Let's see what happens. Let's get Kraken. Dad jokes all day here at Crit Camp. All right, six. All right, we got six. All right, Kraken, Fury of the Locker. So let's do this thing. Let's Kraken it up.
Yep.
Starting with, we'll do your dudes. Down the all middle.
Right. Yep. Sounds good.
Down the middle at three plus.
All right.
They're corner. Dead.
Yep.
Into the corner. Once.
Once dead. All right, your dudes.
My dude in the corner. Boom. All
right, dead. All right, my heroes. Your heroes. Here we go.
No! What does the one do?
So that's four. That's four damage.
So that's four damage across my dudes? Okay, so I'm going to
take... Well, it's four. It's paradox, so it's two and two.
Is that how it goes?
Yeah.
I don't get to distribute it?
But. No, because whenever you get hit with a damage, it does an additional damage. So wherever you distribute that damage, it's times two. It's so you can't do like one on one and three on the other.
Oh, so, but I can put four on one.
Yeah, you can put four on one.
Oh, that's what I want to do. I'm going to put four on Little Tom.
So the only question I have there, and, you know, I don't want to get tied up in the rules, but if it makes it faster, is does the Kraken player, who decides where the Kraken hits are distributed? Because that I cannot find.
I think the
player whose heroes there are,
yeah,
distributes the Kraken hits.
I'm pretty sure I read that in the.
For some reason that makes me like that feels more right.
Because no one has control of it.
Right. So wouldn't the Kraken try to kill instead of tickle?
Maim. Instead of maim.
Yeah, it doesn't say it in here, does it? But I would think that.
I mean, I don't have chat up from where I'm sitting giving out massages, but I'll bet my day or dad won't discuss some knowledge to drop on you.
So that's how we're playing it, though. Yeah, okay. If you guys know any different, or you can point us to an article or something somewhere, maybe on Board Game Geek or something. I'm pretty sure it's the player incurring the damage gets to distribute. So that Kraken.
I would argue that it would be the person whose turn it is gets to decide to where the Kraken damage goes. But that's neither here nor there.
I think we're good. Sea Otter's looking for a massage from you, Maddie.
Dude.
Hit him up. He's at Syce, at PSYCE on Twitter. You can tweet him over there, send him all your favorite massage photos.
Yeah.
He's all about that.
There's no chance that can backfire for me.
No. Okay, what are we at? Oh, I got to get my tide. Oh, this is Lyle. Your tide cards?
Oh, yeah, yeah. I want, can you discard the one and give me three?
Lyle is discarding. We get to see it. Sudden tidal wave when enemy hero is on gangplank. KO all deckhands, bosuns on the gangplank. So he
discarded that. That doesn't count as a Kraken, though. That just goes into your
discard. Yeah, that's just discarded.
And then three more.
And then do the sea creature.
Sea dragon, I believe they call it in the kids. Okay, so you got that done. The chat just got steamy. Yeah, this is late night crit camp. Yeah, it's after hours crit camp now that we're past 1 o'clock.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, yeah.
This is where things get crazy.
This is where things get crazy, guys. Oh, we got a one for the sea dragon, Lyle.
Welcome to the after hours crit camp.
After hours crit camp.
Gross.
Gross. Devour. This attack targets all heroes within two zones, deals one damage per hit. Four dice at 3+.
There's no heroes, so, you know.
No, yeah, there are. Oh, no, heroes.
The sea dragon?
It's only heroes?
Only heroes, man.
Okay, so sea dragon, but it doesn't attack the... No. Lame. It doesn't even attack the dude, huh?
This doesn't look tasty.
Okay, that's awesome. Okay, that wraps it up for Lyle's turn. I think we're going to take one quick edit break here, and then we're going to come back and watch me take the win, right? No? Guys? Thank you so much for supporting us over there at Playing Board Games. We hope to get you guys in. Check them out, twitch.tv/playingboardgames. They stream all kinds of games over there. They're Canadian, so they're nice people. And they like all kinds of peanut butter.
Peanut butter over here is from New Zealand.
Oh, they also taught me about this. Want to check this out, guys? I don't know if you guys are fancy with this. The kids are into this up in the Canadians.
Up in the Canadians?
Up in the Canadians
over there.
Up in the
Canadians.
This is what the hip kids are doing. They're playing Chawazi. I'm all about this game.
Look, what is a chawazi, dude?
This is how you can determine like all kinds of good stuff. They'd have to teach me how to do it.
Is it like a magic 8-ball, but on your smartphone?
No, so like I put two fingers here, so then two people would touch the screen.
Yeah.
And then it determines a winner. Or something.
Whoa. What? Is that what games in Canada are like?
Yeah,
I'm
I think
out.
This is a Canadian game, dude. But this is the best game. I'm always in the chawazi camp.
Rum Bones of Canada?
I don't know why it's not working. I guess you can't do it as one person.
No, I can see it, man. You just can't see it. You're holding the camera. One of you is winning.
It's not a game. It just determines first play.
Yeah, I don't know if I can play with myself. All right, we'll be back for part 4. Oh, my gosh. I can't believe this went to part 4. But we'll be right back.